Wow, isn't she so brave, everyone? Let's give her a round of applause.